I'm driving a stolen car down on Elbridge Avenue. Each night I wait to get caught, but I never do. She asked if I remember the letters I wrote when our love was young and bold. She said last night she read those letters and they made her feel 100 years.